signal is on the lower side, and it starts measuring your pulse. Okay, and then after a while it starts to link with your pulse. And what we see here is that the raw signal. We have some modulation, so it's not standing still if there's nothing present. In principle, you can try yourself. Just put the finger into the raw and see if there's one thing is don't press too hard, because if you change the pressure, just tap to it, it force the blood out of your finger. So it's better to put the hand down gently, and then just lay it on the sensor, and then it's going to get the best. So let's see if that's it. To wait till the big peaks are out because I still have the resolution. You may see if you can see a. So I see this at this area. It's not really it's hard to get, sometimes it's hard to get the signal out depending on the hydration levels. Yeah, never mind. Just so much fun. Just that your signal for you. So this is used in smartwatches. This can be used in some smartphones.
Any example?
Nothing I can. Oh, I think we've been.